God says, "Join me on the splendid yet pleasant surprises filled with lifetime prospects. You are just one step away from reaching the highest altitude. Hold my hand, and I am standing by you every time. The stress of the present moment may have worn you out mentally. Everything you know about yourself and your stability will be upended. Someone is tracking your phone and planning a conspiracy to harm you and shock you to your core. They lack trust and don't feel like you as their compatible partner. They don't consider you as their faithful soulmate. Their heinous plan to shame and harm you will backfire spectacularly. Their actions will have no impact on your standing at all. They want to keep track of your prospective activities. They want to indulge in the infamous act and plan to divulge the paths. They even keep a tab on you by checking with your friends. Unfortunately, none of the evil man's schemes has been implemented, since cosmic law prevents them from harming you. They can't. People who are dishonest and untrustworthy like that don't last long in anyone's circle of friends. Trust in the universe and it will shower you with blessings of plenty, happiness and fullness. New mercies have begun to flood into your life. You'll probably give this possible next move some serious thought at some point. Try to seize the moment that will change the trajectory of your life forever. The rainbow's rays are heading your way. God is urging you to pray for guidance and implore divine favor. God desires that you cultivate attitudes of thankfulness and appreciation. They would like you to apologize to everyone who has wronged you. It will remove all the negative energy from those who want you harm. As a result, your good deeds will be recorded in heaven. Soon, people will have a better grasp of the situation. When you have enough of what you need, you will feel whole of life. You will no longer be troubled by the bad and negative ideas that plague your mind while you try to sleep. You'll finally be able to break free from your negativity and prejudice. Light and brilliance, like a breath of fresh air, are coming to you. Mellifluous air will fill your destiny. Type Amen to claim it.